Senior Connor Barrison, back for your senior year. What's it like, first day of team practice? How good does it feel to be back out here?
I'm very excited. It's a beautiful day. Got the whole team here. I think it's going to be a great environment.
You guys have had some individuals workouts the last couple weeks. A lot of new faces out here, both in the pitching staff and position players. You know, what have you seen from the new guys? How's it been?
We got a lot of new talent. And this talent, I don't think, is like we've had before. I think this level definitely surpasses what we've had. Given what we have so far, we're going to have a great year, and I'm very excited to see what these guys got for us.
And as a senior, what are your goals? What do you want to see out of yourself and the team this fall and throughout all the team practices and scrimmages?
I just want to see people try their best. I want us to compete. I think most of all that as long as we have a good team culture, we're going to be able to compete to the best of our abilities and have a good time.
All right. Thanks, Barry. Good luck on your first practice. Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much. I appreciate it.